Moses climbed a mountain. Jesus went into a desert. Muhammad, peace be upon him, entered a cave. Tonight we discover the story of a man who left a profound mark on history. We uncover the man behind the name, the man who inspired so many throughout the ages and throughout the world. We bring you his true story and the legacy he left behind. A story about character, a story about perseverance, a story about victory against all odds and opposition, and above all else, a story of a man who found God while living among the ungodly and left a spiritual legacy behind for others to follow and find God themselves.
Last winter, the astonishing story of the prophet made its debut in Toronto's Roy Thompson Hall.
Moses climbed a mountain. Jesus went into a desert. Muhammad, peace be upon him, entered a cave. Tonight we discover the story of a man who left a profound mark on history. We uncover the man behind the name, the man who inspired so many throughout the ages and throughout the world. We bring you his true story and the legacy he left behind. A story about character, a story about perseverance, a story about victory against all odds and opposition, and above all else, a story of a man who found God while living among the ungodly and left a spiritual legacy behind for others to follow and find God themselves.